So I wouldn't say it was just like a sudden event. It's something that's been coming for quite a few years. So since 2007, we've been driving towards upping our creative output. We've become very strategic-led as an agency. We're very growth-focused in terms of our people. We've got a very young team, but an exceptionally talented team. And I think it's sort of a culmination of a focus on our people's growth, our culture of being strategically driven, and really starting to do bigger hitting campaigns for our clients.
Yeah, I think, as Pepe was saying, I think the growth has been a huge part of it. I think we've been very, very fortunate in the sense that we have a lot of people that have been with Joe Public and that have grown with the company. So I think definitely from a team point of view, we're getting to a stage where there's a lot of gelling. And I think also just when you do grow, you do get that opportunity to bring in one or two people that just help steer the ship. And then I just think it's the confidence that we try and instill within our guys. We think we've got a great bunch of people, and they're an asset to us. And I think how we actually treat them in terms of even when we push them for those creative ideas, it's done in a way that, you know, they buy into.
There's so many cliches with it, but we do understand, I think, as a culture, that it's not about just one person. So the whole thing about speaking about Joe as our company, as our brand, and everyone being just a part of that. So a big part of our success is the way that people are not afraid to share ideas. They're not afraid to take input on ideas. And I think it comes from the top. It comes from our personal leadership. It comes from Gareth's leadership, Laurent, our strategic partners. The way we work as a team is we don't really care where the ideas come from. So ultimately, we serve our clients. That's why we're in business. And I think it's that way that our people are starting to collaborate with each other. So there's an overlap between Shift and Joe Main Agency. We're using copywriters across design and design across the above line work. I just think it's that real growth comes when you actually work as a team and see a bigger picture than just individual enrichment. I think that's the key insight.
We're a creatively driven culture. So I'm a business guy who's creative. I love creativity, I always have. And Pepe's a creative guy who's very business driven. And I think this extends into a lot of our other senior partners within the team. So our head of strategy is a very creative thinker. Our new business division heads are business people that are very creative in their own rights. And I think we've created an environment where creativity really meets business and is really aligned around serving our clients and their business needs. And it's authentic. It's not something that just sits on the wall. We live it every day and we believe in it as a senior team, and the rest of the team supports it.